So, the next thing that I want to change that's driving me crazy is the following. How many of you have lost the knob and have now have this little piece here that you've had to use a wrench in order to turn? I know, people, this is wrong, so we're going to replace, we're going to fix this today.
I know it, a wrench.
Went and bought another turner. I will show you how to install. You've got it on. Now we just need to tighten it with the hardware provided. We'll need a Phillips. Alright, so we've got the nut in. It's holding. Tight and snug. It's working. All we do now is add on the cover cap. Okay, so it's got grooves, so let's pay attention here. Peace of mind. Gone with the wrench.